Stroke or brain attack is a major catastrophic event. Blood flow to the brain is occluded or the blood vessel may rupture. Sometimes the veins also can rupture. These require early detection and management. Depending on the cause, depending on the time of the onset, depending on early treatment, the outcome in both hemorrhagic and ischemic strokes are very important in the outcome of the disease. Hence, early detection and treatment of the subsequent cause with or without intensive care treatment is absolutely required for this patient because to reduce the mortality in the poor who is suffering.